boys and girls, Vanderkay here, and it is time for part 4 of this Battlefront 2 campaign playthrough series. Oh, I hate saying that. It's such a long line. We are back, and today we're gonna play Outcasts. I really enjoyed the last episode. It was really great. I love that mission. So hopefully the one today is gonna be just as good. I hope you guys will enjoy it, and yeah, let's jump right into it. Here we go.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
What is this?
A bad idea.
Now settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait. Is he trying to trick me?
You're letting us leave?
That's right. Start a new life. Find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
He's selling us to the Empire. Lando, Lando, Lando. He's done it before.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
I love Naboo. One of my favorite planets.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop us.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
Should be easy for special forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be?
Yeehaw! Here we go! X-Wing time! Oh, this is gonna be
all
awesome.
Fighters, begin your attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader.
Yeehaw! Too easy.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focused our firepower.
Woo-hoo!
Second satellite is down.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Let me just check what I got here. Repair, start immediately, alright. Quad laser cannon, ooh. That's nice. Proton torpedoes. Oh yeah, okay. Let's use some torpedoes. There we go. Okay. Guess I can't use it on buildings. Holy shit! No, that worked.
We have a lot more to go. Get moving.
Oh, I'm on it, sir.
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger
Fly
five,
as quick as I can
six.
Here.
Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Oh yeah, we gotta kill these TIE fighters first.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
And stay down! God, what a rookie mistake. Alright, let's do it again. That sucked.
Enemy fighters in sight.
Alright, we got this. It's easy.
The faster
Where's
we
the
take
TIE
out
fighter?
These satellites, the sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6.
Here we go. Let's
Don't
get the TIE fighter.
You're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right. Let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Whoa,
Take out
okay.
the outer satellites first if you need to.
Nice shot, Commander. Hey!
Oh, I didn't know I could destroy those.
Unit.
Nice. Not really that I need to, but... Might as well. There's only two left. Oh, that shit is crazy. How are you doing? There we go.
Step closer to safety.
There we go.
Doing our best.
Beautiful.
Down. We're almost out of this.
And then you're gone for good, right? Right. Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
I'm loving this campaign. Freaking awesome.
Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Man, TIE fighters die so easy though, like... Maybe I'm not. Remember, you can't hide, boy! Or maybe you can. No! Oh my god. Okay, I gotta pay attention when I'm flying. Oh, come on.
Once we clear out those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Scratch another satellite. Steer clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields.
Here we go.
The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Oh my god, it's quick.
That's another one. Nice job, Versio.
Copy that, squad leader.
Stay down, boy!
Satellite down!
And they're quick, the TIE fighters.
Hector's looking good!
Whoa, he almost hit me. That was close. Oh shit, there's a lot now.
Do we have any satellites left?
We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements in here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
Oh, that's what we need to do. Focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Oh yeah!
Guys are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help him out.
Time to kill some more TIE fighters. We got more. Sabine. Where the hell are they? Oh my god, they are. Oh, was that a bomber? Or...
First shield destroyed. Circling back for the other.
Hold on, do we get it?
Shields are down.
Yeah!
Now, Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
Restoration, you're clear to attack. Everyone else, pull back.
Sweet! We did it.
That's not good.
Sorry, we're not looking at the same burning star destroyer.
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
Woohoo! There we go! Part 4 done. Next up, we're going to Theed in Naboo, on Naboo. That's gonna be awesome. Again, great mission. I'm not kinda into all the, where the missions are just completely flying, you know, but I guess it's a matter of taste, but yeah, I prefer the missions on land, to be honest. But yeah, still great episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget, come back for the next episode. I'll be here. Hopefully you'll be here too. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you the next time. I'm Vanderkay, and I'm out.